Hello, in this video I will check if INFINIX Note 40 does have a screen recording feature available. So you have to start by swiping down on your screen and do this motion again, and as you can see right here there is screen recorder button. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.